Switch speeds have been increasing over the years due to the high amount of data being pushed through the internet. We started with 1 gig switches, and as demand increased, those switches became 10 gig switches. Recently, we've seen the introduction of 40 gig switches, and in the future, those switches will become 100 and even 120 gig switches. As technology increases in the network, we're presented with a problem. How do we connect those high-speed switches, not only to high-speed devices, but also to legacy, slower-speed devices? A 40-gig network still has to connect to 10-gig servers and 10-gig devices. But we have not yet seen an elegant, simple way to connect to those devices. Until now. Tripp Lite's new high-density fiber patch panel solution allows you to interface between devices of varying speeds. When you bring in a feed from a high-speed network, it comes in over a multi-strand or MTP cable. This is 40 gig fiber cable. It needs to then be broken out into standard LC connections in order to connect to 10 gig devices. The cable plugs into a module, or cassette, which then breaks it out into the 10 gig feed. These cassettes are simple to install and simple to use. Just pop out the blanking panel that we include with the switch and insert the cassette. This product is available in both 1U and 2U configurations. When the 2U version is fully populated with LC cassettes, you can connect 168 servers, that's over 10 racks, to one small high-density space. To simplify installation, we've provided 360 degrees of cable management. The cables themselves are equipped with convenient push-pull tabs that allow you to easily and effortlessly remove them. Everything is protected behind this door. And there is full labeling capability behind the door, so you can label what the cables are and where they're going. There are other manufacturers out there that have cassette-based solutions as well. We're not the only one. The advantages we offer are flexibility and adjustability, and the big difference between our product and theirs is that our capabilities in terms of density within that small space are much greater than theirs. They aren't able to get nearly as many connections in a 2U space as we can. The other advantage is that the Tripp Lite solution is much more cost-effective than the other brands are. You get more bang for your buck. You get higher density, greater flexibility, and greater adjustability.